Welcome to this video. In this video, I would like to show and explain you how you can identify a palindrome within ABAP. And I would like to know if you have maybe a nicer version how to identify a palindrome in ABAP. Comment in the video sections. And watch till the end, because in the end you will get to know a really nice information about palindrome. Enjoy this video and let's get started. Before coding and before implementing an ABAP code, I would like to explain in general what a palindrome is and what it means. A palindrome is a word, sentence, verse, or even number that reads the same backward and forward. It derives from Greek roots that literally mean running back. Palin is again, back, and dromos running. In palindromes, spacing, punctuation, and capitalization are usually ignored. Examples for palindromes are mom, noon, level, was it a car or a cat I saw, yo banana boy. So here I have prepared an ABAP program, an ABAP report that checks if a word or a sentence is a palindrome. And basically in here the pure magic happens within this function in the function string reverse. Because this function reverses a string and exports it. And then basically we can check if the initial input is equal to the reversed one, and if it's equal, then here we output a simple success message that it is a palindrome. And in here, if it's not the case, then we're saying, okay, it's not a palindrome. And what I'm currently doing is a really simple report. Basically, in here you can type in a word or a sentence. In this case, I have limited it to 50 characters. If you want, you can increase it, but this for demo purposes just for 50 characters. And in here, I am using an irregular expression that just allows letters and numbers, because normally all the characters are ignored in a palindrome. And in here basically I am saving the input in a local variable, and then I am removing all the characters except for letters and numbers with this statement, and then I'm calling this function to reverse the string. So I'm reversing this string, and then I'm getting the reverse string. And then, as mentioned, I am comparing those two, and if they're exactly the same, then it says success, it's a palindrome. And if it's not equal, then there's an error message, no palindrome. So let's check this once again. And here I'm hitting the F8, and here I can type in an input. Let's work with our example. So first mom, F8, yeah, it's a palindrome. Then noon, it's a palindrome. Then level, it's a palindrome. Then was it a car or a cat I saw? Even with question mark, it will be removed. It's a palindrome. And then yo banana boy, and then it's also a palindrome. And for example, if we're typing palindrome, then no, it's not a palindrome. Or for example, ERP up, it's even not a palindrome. Compared to the easy version, here I have implemented an ABAP report to check manually if a word, sentence, a phrase is a palindrome or not. In here I am doing exactly the same, so I'm removing all characters except for letters and numbers. And then what I'm doing in here, I'm looping over the input, and then I'm putting the last character to the front, and so on. So I'm looping from the end of this input, and then I'm putting the last character to the front, and so on. So I'm going from the end to the beginning. And then I'm checking if the initial input is same as the reversed one. It is. If it's the case, then again, a success message will occur. And if it's not the case, then an error message will occur. So we can test this with the F8 key. And in here, for example, once again, mom is a palindrome, or level is a palindrome, and for example, was it a car or a cat I saw, again is a palindrome, and ERP up is unfortunately not a palindrome. And I have also implemented a more efficient version, so if I comment this out and comment this in, then I will explain you what this coding does, because there is no need to loop over the whole word or sentence, because you just can check the half of the word, because if the half is equal to the other half, then it's a palindrome. So what I'm doing in here, I'm just looping over the half of this word and checking if it's same as the end. Again, I'm going from the back to the front, but this time just half. And if I'm checking for every character to from the beginning to the end, and if there is one difference, one character is different, then it's no palindrome. I will exit directly this loop. There's no need to check it further. And then it will output an error message. And again, we can test this with the F8 key. For mom, there's a success message. For level, is a success message. For was it a car or a cat I saw, success message. And for ERP app, it's no palindrome. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I'm deeply interested if you have a better version for checking if there's a palindrome. Let me know it in the comment section, and do not forget to subscribe. There will be great upcoming videos in the future, and thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next video.